Those alien bastards are gonna pay for shooting up my ride. This is taking forever. Time to stop pissing around and get this big guy back into action.
All right, step one, Alpha Team straight up the middle. Blake, flank left. Phillips and I head around. That's step two. Step three is,
Profit?
Right! You ready? One, two, break!
What do you think, Duke? Wanna add something to the whiteboard?
Hey, check out the red marker. It smells like cherries.
Oh, man! That is... I mean, I don't understand any of it, but I bet if I did, that guy over there would still have his arm. And at least one of his balls.
Hey, get ready! Holy shit! Look at the size of that motherfucker! With the incoming! Hey, pal, what are you gonna do? Save the world all by yourself? Watch out! Incoming! Alright, we got him.
It's down to you and me, you one-eyed freak.
Is it good for you, baby?
What about the game, Duke? Was it any good?
Yeah, but after 12 fucking years, it should be.
Well, anytime you want to play again, just let us know. Look, Duke, they're playing our video. Your hair looked so good that day. I know, right? So did yours.
Tune in tonight at midnight to see my interview with the one, the only Duke Nukem. He'll talk about his new...
And there are still no reports of any activity from the alien ships. In his speech on Thursday, the president said he remains cautious but optimistic regarding the recent alien visitation. He urged all citizens to avoid taking any actions that may seem aggressive, such as discharging firearms or making lewd gestures in the vicinity of the ships. On a related note, Giddy Flora's flower shop has filed the first...
I don't know. It all still sounds pretty scary. I can see the ships from here. I wonder if it's the same aliens you had to fight 12 years ago. Of course they are, silly. Why do you think they came back? It's because Duke lives here, hello. But you'll protect everyone if the president is wrong about them, won't you, Duke? You sure haven't lost your touch. Oh, Duke, be careful out there. We'll see you at the party after the show, okay?
See you at the party.
Hey, glad to see you, Duke.
Hey, what's up?
We interrupt this broadcast for a special news bulletin. Eyewitnesses have confirmed that several aliens have descended from the mothership and, are now reportedly in line at the Duke Burger on the Vegas Strip. No hostility has been observed. Citizens are advised to remain calm, but keep a safe distance from the visitors. We will update you as further information becomes available. This has been a News 17 special report.
Why doesn't somebody do something to protect us? Isn't this what we pay the government for?
Hey, Duke.
Hi there. You're even better looking in person. After the show, I want your autograph somewhere special.
Excuse me, Duke Nukem? Yeah, my kid's a real big fan. Go on and ask him, Jimmy.
Mr. Nukem, will you sign this for me?
Sure, kid. But I better not find this on eBay.
I want to grow up to be just like you.
Take your pills, vitamins, every day, and you might grow up to be as awesome as me.
Wow. Thank you, Mr. Nukem. Wow. He's so cool.
Yeah, I thought he'd be taller.
Looking good, Duke.
Sorry, Duke. Looks like they're shutting us down for the night. On slow days, all I hear is Johnny, 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 but a couple of those aliens come down and suddenly it's all news, all channels. Half the damned crew is left to see what they're up to at Duke Burger. Gotta wonder if they timed it with you coming on the show and all.
I gotta find out what the hell is going on around here.
You fucking amateur! Are you kidding me? I'm trying to do a scene with Johnny on the show, and there you are wandering through the set! You never stop to wonder if it might be distracting with you walking through? Do you want me to trash your mics? Would you like me to trash your mics? You don't fucking get it! The aliens have returned! Run!
Ladies and gentlemen, we are experiencing temporary power fluctuations. Please bear with us and enjoy your stay at Duke Nukem's Lady Killer Casino.
Hey, get lost, pal. The king needs his throne.
No way, man, no way! I'm not leaving until I get my picture on this throne. I've waited years for this. Thanks, man! I can't wait to check my mail!